Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin.
Ass skin.
Also known as... ass skin. prefers to go by the name Fate.
All right. Greetings all. Thank you for returning to my channel. I'm Professor Noonie. Allow me to welcome you back to... I almost said Game of Thrones. A Wolf Among Us. Last video, did we get into a bloody brawl that resulted in me being the victor? But that guy did not go down, man. He wouldn't stay down. He's still alive, and he took an axe to the head. What is this dude made of? Some lumberjack I was fighting. Because I guess he wouldn't pay some lady of the night. After that, we headed straight home. We apparently have... Oh yeah, by the way, the unlockable things that I'm seeing, like in the top right-hand corner, you notice I'm keeping my my face cam in the top right-hand corner because all it is, it's just unlocking characters and their bios, or unlocking bios of the characters and places, if you will. So it's not really that important. I don't really have to go through it on the video. If I just want more of a story of a particular character or more info on them, I can read it. So that was the only... I would have lowered my face cam to the bottom right had that been a major part of the game, but it isn't. It's just letting me know that I can now learn more about a particular character or a particular place. But yeah, we were in our apartment. We were sleeping, and I believe we were woken up to somebody knocking on our door. And I believe that's where we left off at, so let's just get right back into it. We should be... I wonder if the pig is still there. From what I was reading, the pig is actually... going on here? Oh, okay. So I have to go through that whole thing again. All right. I'm going to skip all of this. Don't worry. As soon as we get back to him being woken up by the knock on the door, we're going to come back. Boom. We are back. And we are about to hear that knock. And here we go. I made all the same exact decisions. Only difference is I didn't even see a fan on this fan right here. That I'm walking towards. I didn't see that fan yesterday, so I just turned it on when I walked past it. But that was it. All the choices I made were exactly the same, word for word. And that was at my damn door.
Bigby.
Snow.
Come with me.
Snow White. Oh, okay.
Snow. Snow.
What?
Say something. I'm talking to you. Hello?
Sorry, I'm... What is it?
What do you mean, what is it? Why are you knocking on... What's going on? What happened?
I just can't get into it this second. We need to hurry to...
Who's this guy?
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Who is that guy?
These walls are paper thin.
Yeah, no kidding, considering this whole thing looks like a comic book. So, I did read the fables, the thing that kept unlocking. Apparently, Snow White is like his sidekick. Okay, so from now on, I'm going to end the video... If I end the video, I want to see that little symbol in the bottom right-hand corner first, so let me know it's saved, so I don't have to repeat what I did at the beginning of this video. Whoa. Oh. Thought it was a dead body. It's just the security guy's jacket. Oh, he's still asleep! So whose jacket is that? What's going on? Take the jacket? I don't know. What are we gonna do with this? Okay, people, it's a jacket. Oh, there's something underneath the jacket. Whoa, what the fudge? Yo, come on!
You knew this girl?
Yeah, well, sort of.
She's not a Mundy, right?
No.
Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown. She looks familiar.
She was a working girl.
Can't place her, though.
A working girl?
A working girl? I mean, I'm a working Oh.
That kind of working girl, you get it. What the fudge? Is there something in her mouth, or is that her tongue sticking out?
He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
First suspect, no, the woodsman.
You don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just... terrible.
So, tell me what happened. Every detail.
I wish there was more to tell.
Who put her head in a security jacket?
Walked past the security desk. Luckily, he was asleep.
Grimble.
Yeah, luckily for the killer.
Then I opened the door.
Or the person who delivered the head.
I found her. Like this. I came to get you right away.
And that's all?
That's it. Sorry. Big P, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on.
First stop, the woodsman. Second stop, that weirdo that was in the hallway upstairs.
Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Third and fourth stop, Beauty and the Beast. Oh, the humanity. What is in her mouth? Let me go straight to the mouth. Is that a, no, that's a piece of paper, isn't
what
it?
What is?
Grab it. With tweezers, you idiot! You have to maintain the evidential integrity!
It's her ribbon.
Oh.
There's some kind of symbol here.
Huh. I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
I don't know that symbol. Just a ring.
She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
Is there any symbology in the number of step they put her on? The second last step?
Strange cut. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
A knife, a saw, a blade.
Or something with magic attached to it.
Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. So they came from that direction? If there's blood dripping?
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal.
Where's the rest of her body?
What do you want to do next?
The woodsman. No, I want to investigate.
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
But typically, know, in games, shows, movies, it's never the person you suspect the most. Came from that direction.
Blood.
Might as well touch it.
Drops of blood.
I was touching the ribbon in her mouth.
It's been here an hour, maybe.
How can you tell? Well, you are a wolf, so maybe you have some keen sense of things.
No signs that it's been here long.
Okay, collect it for evidence.
Fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
Yeah, no kidding. It's not like one person in this town wears jeans.
Just some loose trash.
There's a... Okay. Now, let me look again.
Surprised the garbage men can even find their way here.
Okay, never mind. There's blood on there.
More blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, and left the trail I found earlier. Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
Yeah, I'm thinking maybe they did come from this way. But I'm thinking maybe it's the girl's blood. Maybe they were carrying it and it dripped up. Nah, it was probably... Because if that be the case, then... Why are the jean scraps over here? That means they had to hop it first and then come through here. Because if they dropped off the head, came through here and then went over, the jeans would be on the other side. Amateur detective over here. I'll be here all week. Okay, so what over here? Can I go over there? Anything over here? No? Okay. Maybe there's something in the weeds over here? Nothing. I don't see a damn thing. Nope, nothing. Alright. I keep looking over here like I'm gonna see something. There's nothing here. Alright, so, can I go down this way? It's over here. Is that where, Beauty was hiding?
Nobody there.
So why are we looking over there?
Where are you going? Are we done?
Not yet.
No, not yet.
Oh, I thought I was going to go in there to talk to the guy. Is there anything else that I'm missing? We've seen the blood. Nope, I guess not. Nothing? Okay. Anything over there? Nope, okay, so I'll just talk to her. Let me show her what I found. Oh, snow.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm looking to see if there's blood on her.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
You're like, just being thorough.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen?
I don't want to say that.
Sorry, Snow. Just not ready to say yet.
Fine. Let's just get upstairs.
So what if I left her unsure, man? I mean, I don't really think she has anything to do with
it. I'm gonna have to talk to Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
We should just wait a little bit.
We have more to tell him. Right now, all we know is a girl is dead. Telling Crane doesn't change that. I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
That sounds
good for you.
Reasonable, but I don't know. I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
I mean, I don't have a whole
Crane's
lot
not
to
what's
add.
Important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it.
She wouldn't tell me her name. She said her lips are sealed. She wouldn't tell me anything about herself. And by the way, I rewatched my first video. She didn't spit blood at the guy. She spat, I think, venom. I think she was some kind of snake entity or something. I'm pretty sure she spat venom at the dude. Look at these jerk-offs.
What, are you blind? What, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I work here.
And what great work you do, Sheriff.
Elbowing idiots like you in the throat.
Fucker.
What the fudge? This doesn't fit.
Yes, I see. Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand?
This is all magic. This has to be magic.
Of course I
don't. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
I was just about to say that.
You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster. Who else is to blame if not you?
It's my fault.
If anyone's to blame, it's me. You don't need to be yelling at her.
Oh, your role in this is duly noted. Yes, let's talk about that. Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community. Tell me,
Ichabod, how do you say that first name?
Suspects? anything.
Ichabod.
Anything at all.
Ichabod,
any
Ichabod.
Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
The woodsman is a person of interest. From what we've been able to gather, he was last seen with the victim.
The woodsman? That drunk wretch was the cause of this?
It's yeah, we got into a little scrapping competition yesterday.
Get him in here if that's all you have to go on. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
Yes? Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Oh yeah, that's what we need. Times like these,
where
we need a massage. How do you
purchase?
Say that freaking name? Ichabod.
Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right. Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
You know what?
Stop.
You're an asshole.
We'll get on it right away, sir. You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
I agree.
Well, that could have gone better. Well,
it could have gone much better. See new Book of Fables entry unlocked. It's probably telling me about the mayor or director of operations.
It would have been better to have more to offer. Get our ducks in a row.
Apparently the cigarette brand is Huff and Puff. I like that. In this big ass office? Why? Is it going to clog up the air? He gets a morning massage?
Who gets a massage this early?
Crane. It doesn't really matter the time of day. A mere scent of stress, and he's out the door.
Whoa, that startled me for a second.
Is he gone?
Yes.
Yeah, he's gone, little monkey. Does he drink? Yep, it looks like it. Yeah.
Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Ichabod, that's how you say it.
Probably belongs to him?
Maybe.
This is a monkey that flies. What freaking fantasy world are we living in? Oh, what are you staring at me for?
Fine, Buffkin. Thanks for asking.
I'm going to try not to be a jerk. I'd like to be liked. Everybody already hates me.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Can you bring me the first three books of fables?
He knows the ones I'm talking
about. How many are there?
There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help.
The mirror?
I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything. Hello, Vivian? Hi.
I can hear her in my right ear. That's weird. So we can go to the mirror. Oh, there's a magic lamp! Oh, R.I.P. Robin Williams. R.I.P.
Hey.
I like how the reflection actually grew as he got closer. That's cool.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. But have some respect for our history rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so?
You gotta
hard?
Say the magic words.
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds.
I think that
away
type of stuff exists. Incantations, spells.
There's no need.
You need
for
a
that.
Particular order of
fine.
Words.
Which fable do you wish to know?
In order for I guess a spell to be cast, if you will. Snow, Buffkin. I don't know her name.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
How about the woodsman?
Show me the woodsman. Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
By what? Who is seeing it?
Show me Buffkin.
Never mind.
Hey, put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking.
A little jerk.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Show me Crane.
Show me the woodsman.
Again. I can't move. I'm moving it around and... Damn it. It's not showing me. It doesn't show me what street he's on or where he's at. Just in front of a place that has the door with exit written on it.
Ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Okay, we gotta get this girl's name then. Whoever she is. Oh god, so professional.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
Go back in your little corner. You can drink now. We don't need your help anymore. Freaking useless. I don't need to go to the mirror yet. I got nothing. Oh, the magic lamp.
Worth a try.
It doesn't work. So let us just come right. Oh, tarot deck. There's a deck of cards.
Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
That wolf is terrifying. But hey, a wolf among us. The tower. Wow, the wolf, and then the lady dies. And so we're at the middle one, so what's the last one?
Damn. Just what the fuck is this supposed
Damn
to be?
Swords. Do I die? Oh, I kept that one. Okay, I think that's all that's here that I can interact with. Let me just go over to see the Book of Fables, yeah.
We'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books.
So all we have to go on is her face, though. There's the toad. Nice. Howdy! Head. Maybe that's... Wait, who's this? Who are you? Well, who's this guy?
I've seen this before. This symbol on the man's clothes.
Hey! I didn't even see that!
Could be her father or husband. This has most of the emblems of the old days. And
I was looking at the girl covering her face, and I only...
Here, we'll have her name.
I only picked the king because I figured he was somehow associated with her. Oh, that's cool. Yo, look at me figuring stuff out! Yeah! Add Petrius. No. Oh, here it is. It's right there! No, go back. I'm sorry. Here it is.
Great.
What?
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Oh, please.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, just read one. The words.
Where's this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairo?
Lalilulelo? What?
Alelairo. That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes.
Is that her?
What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin.
Ass skin.
Also known as... Ass skin. prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Buffkin,
that's funny.
We don't need the commentary.
The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was...
Her daughter.
His daughter.
Oh, Faith. God. Incestuous relationship. But hey, if it's two consenting adults, that should be just fine.
That would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after.
That's it? That's the story?
Mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes.
Yeah, please. Mark it. She had an incestuous relationship with her father. Also known as Askin.
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Of Arabia? Oh.
We got
yeah.
what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
me. Her name was Faith.
Yeah.
And she's dead.
We
go to the mirror.
To the husband.
You think he did it?
We have to notify him.
I don't. But we need to let him know about his wife.
I mean, typically, I mean, they have to notify the spouse, always. Where's the mirror? No, not this way. Not this way. Come on, where's the darn mirror? Is it over here? Oh, it won't let me go there anymore. This is cool. Oh, wait, here we go. Oh, I can show it this card?
I know what this means.
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Okay, but what does it mean?
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Which fable do you wish to know?
Donkey kiss, ass skin.
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These really? Lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Okay, somebody's got powerful friends.
Show me Faith's father, the old king.
Dead in battle?
Guess
got the ring on.
Crosses him off the suspect list. He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence.
Wow.
What's he been doing?
Typical douchebag.
Where is this?
Is he...
Where's what?
Look at he's wearing, though. Like,
Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably...
This dude has, like, a failed production company. Does he live in East Europe or something?
Window shutters?
Red.
Why is he dressed like a Slav?
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
All right, let's go.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there.
To, her husband's house? Maybe he know.
Sorry, I have to get that.
That is loud.
Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, I... He is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
I just got a little bit of anxiety.
It's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on.
Is he leaving? What's going on?
Boy, shit. Hey!
Shit.
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
We gotta go to Toad's place right now.
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
No! Come on! We gotta go to Toad's first. Well, why would the game make us stop here? Why would he give me the option to go forward or... Maybe... Oh, what the heck is this? Look at the flying ship. I don't think I was able to do that before. Or maybe I could and I just didn't... I didn't see it. But, okay. Why is she coming back? Who's this guy? That's
Beast.
Beast. Little Red Riding Hood.
I think her name was Red. She didn't make it out.
Oh, that sucks.
Red Riding Hood's knight in shabby armor.
Shabby armor.
The woodsman?
Yep. And his axe.
That's this is me.
And there's me. Not a good day.
And here's you.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
You know, look at these dudes. They look a little bit suspicious, though. They don't look like the Disney version.
Dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
There's a beauty.
In happier days.
Anything else? I'm sort of a completionist. Who's that?
Ichabod Crane.
Ichabod Crane.
Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment.
Hard What's to his source?
Understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
I didn't see that before.
Colin and his brothers.
Oh, the pigs! I'm looking at the little building behind them. And who's this raccoon or skunk? Oh, the badger.
He likes his privacy, I think.
The badger.
Wish Toad would like his a bit more.
And now I think that is it completely. This is cool. I like how this looks. All right, that may, in fact, howdy do. Okay, so I don't think there's nothing else I have to learn that's in here, right? Just making sure. Wait. What's this?
Bufkin, translate.
An exquisite design from the good china of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad?
He probably wrote this in himself.
And that's it? Is there another page I can go back? Oh, there is. What is this?
Yes, from the Axe of the Woodsman, a druid blessing, actually.
Someone blessed that thing?
I only translate.
What's
what
that?
Are you? Altrius Sigma.
Mark of the House of the Frog Prince.
Not quite who I'm looking for.
Okay, that's all. We're good, we can go now. Right, there's nothing on his desk, right? That's not even his desk. There's the tarot cards. Just for safekeeping, or just for peace of mind, let me see if I show him this card again, will it change anything?
You know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art.
No, it doesn't. Okay.
I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, baby.
Okay.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
Okay. Alright, so let's go. We're good here. Rubbing the lamp doesn't work. And there's nothing else I can really interact with, right? Yeah, it's this way. So nothing here. There's a rhinoceros on the wall. So let's go. M'lady. I just cringed a little bit doing that. I died a little on the inside. So that was, I guess, pretty good investigative work. I'm going to keep it there because the game did just save. I don't want it to go on for too long, and it looks like it has gone for a little bit too long. I would like to go over to Toad's, but I'm not sure if that's where we're going. It looks like we're going to be going to the Woodsman. No, not the Woodsman. Her apartment first. Faith's apartment. To talk to her husband. So I guess that's where we're going to be left off with for now. But I am very much liking this. I do like the investigative portion of it. I'm very much looking forward to playing the rest of this game. So I will end it there. Thank you all to those who came to check out my video for watching my video. I appreciate all the views and notoriety I can get. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And as always, take care and God bless.